Put your weight into it, your momentum. Step into the ball. Head, after you're done, freeze. Okay? After you hit, freeze. If your head, your nose, you drew a line from your nose straight down, it should be in front of your right toe. Your right foot, okay? That means you're stepping into the ball. Boom. That means you're away from the front foot. If it's back here, your nose drew a line, it's down by your left foot, you're leaning backwards, okay? Freeze after you hit. Look at that. Get a little more out of it, huh? Stand still. And still, weight on the front foot. You got it. Smooth and easy. Okay? The backhand is producing a lot of spin, man. That's good. And you don't even do a whole loop. You can take it right back down here. It's nice and low. Nothing wrong with that. That's great. Because you're keeping it simple. Alright? Into the net. Good. 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 Knuckle fire left here. You see, the more you finish up high, the more the ball gets up there. You know what I mean? Finish low, the ball goes lower. Simple stuff. About as heavy as a ball I'm gonna do. It's really good. Look at that brush. You just really gotta get under it. Make sure you can feel it. It's a whole different sound, huh? Than when you hit it. Flat, and when you hit it. You know, it does sound different coming off the string. Front foot, good job, man. You're not falling backwards. Let's go. Keep working it. Come on, head still. I like it though. Block your eyes and your arms there. Okay. A little better. But you're leaning back. What is it? Baseball? Did you ever play baseball? I did not much on it though. Try. Good spin, buddy. Nice angle there, bud. I feel like you hit a little frame right there, didn't you? Hey, you paid for the whole rack. You might as well use it, right? So this is the thing, okay? You don't like when you roll over the top of the gun. You just go straight down. This is the best. You can get in there, and you don't even need to try to get that much. You just do the right thing.
Pretty stoked on it.
Okay, that's a good ball. Don't fall backwards, okay? Get through it. You're already getting enough spin. You don't even think about trying to straight up. You're through it. You're already learning. You already got that confidence.
Out here by the end of the time. Crushing so much top spin. Head still, right? Head still. Come on, get there. Nice. Yeah, keep your head still though. You don't want to start pulling up, man. Ooh, put the tape.